will be attracting other types of snakes at that point. They could potentially be venomous because there will be more of a food source available to those snakes. However, the king snake that we have out with us has an additional reason you want to keep them around for, and that reason has to do with their name. So anyone know why they're called the king? Because it's my dog. Oh, come on, I work on that all day. They are, I believe, the other types of snakes, so the king of them, so they have the ability to eat non-